Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Muted if you are bothered with my voice. A man with long hair walked up to Sandy who was sitting on the sofa. Sandy felt that he doesn't know this person. Then the man introduced himself as the cultivation leader of Alliance Prince Yan Cheng. Hearing this, Sandy then said, "Is that man not afraid that Sandy will kill him, considering what happened last time?" The man then replied, "If the purpose of his trip this time was to apologize and at the same time explaining that everything that has happened so far is just a misunderstanding." Of course, Sayu didn't believe it so easily, and he thought that this leader of the Cultivation Alliance had something to hide. The man had come to report that recently many cultivators has become demons, especially in Nandao City. For that, cultivator from outside came to Nandao City to kill those cultivator demons and raise their rank. Shifufu then checked what the cultivation alien leader said on his mobile phone and found that everything was true. It can be seen that Luan Xiu now is on ranked 50, while Yang Zhou, son of the Long family, ranked on 51. The ranking is led by three signs: Wudang Mountain, Longhu Mountain, and Su Mountain or Susan. Road Alliance composed by these three top forces. Shen Yi was good for mankind to take the initiative against the demon race. Meanwhile, Xiao Fu Fu thought the ranking was inaccurate because there was no Shen Yi in it. Shen Yi's cultivation's alien leader then said that Shen Yi can claim his own rank, and how sacred the cultivation's alien leader when he was heard that Shen Yi cultivation space is the building foundation realm. Because the ranking is based on cultivation base, Shen Yi is also ranked in the top 1000 on the building foundation list. After the cultivation's alliance leaders left, Shen Yi and the three brothers went to pick up Lilin was at school. On the way, the seventh demon prince was seen observing Shen Yi with three demon cultivators. The demon prince asked the three demon cultivators to attack Shen Yi and prove that the power of the demon fruit. At school, Lilin seems fighting with her classmate. After comparing whose father is the strongest, because she was accused of lying, Lin would beat her classmate to make her scolded by her teacher. Just then, Sandy came and immediately Lin ran into her father. Lin also asked her father to prove that what she said was not a lie. What will Sandy do to grant Lilin's wish? Let's see it in the following video.